Okay?
I'm fine.
Oh my god.
Tendai was wary from Pimlico in London and had been planning to line the plastic weapon with a steel barrel in order to make it capable of live firing. The 26-year-old told officers the components were part of a university project. The LBC Markets report. The FTSE 100 closed down 39 at 74.03. The pound buys $1.25 and a euro 12. LBC weather. Showers clearing over eastern and southeast England. Some lighter showers continuing in Wales, Scotland.
playing all songs shuffled.
It was the tone.
If you don't know your volume, it was
anyway, look,
check
out what's coming up.
Fuck!
Very shortly, if you don't know about Chemist Warehouse with Judgment and Moonbats for Mother's Day, that's up next.
She's gonna crash.
Sorry.
Of many flow
in the investor housing market, we're seeing
big investor confidence
Jesus.
In the housing sector.
So with house prices.
Well, we did get some good news today, as you just referred to, with those current account figures. That's the first surplus in 40 years, since 1975, right? So that's a good sign.
Starring Marina Pryor and introducing Annie Aitken as Millie, this hilarious musical is...
melt your heart, cut that into knock your socks off, and it's the perfect winter treat for the whole...